It's game day at Victress Bower. Santiago football players, cheerleaders, and drumline arrive for one of the biggest football games of the year. This is the day where physical and mental limitations do not exist. It's time for the Corona Norco community to come together.
Hoping you take that jump, you don't fear the fall. Hoping the water rises, you build a wall.
Hi everybody, I'm Carol. I'm the principal at this fabulous school. Welcome to our football game, one of the best days of the year.
We got a fun-filled day today with the Santiago Sharks coming to play with our Victress Bower Beagles. We've got students playing with each of our special needs students. They're going to play football with them. We've got two teams playing against each other, and we're basically out here to have a fun game of football.
Everybody should be standing. Right hand over your heart.
Minutes before the kickoff, the amazing students of Victress Bower lead the players and the fans in the Pledge of Allegiance. And the official homecoming king and queen are announced. On a beautiful spring day, the stage was set. It was time for some Victress Bower football.
Today's all about getting back to the community and helping the kids of the school with playing football and getting out having a good time.
I had a really fun student who was really excited to play, and it felt good to give back and to be blessed to be, have my abilities and be with our team and everything. It's just a great honor to be here.
What a great experience for our players and our coaches and our principal, I hope. You know, the kids had a great opportunity to meet all these young kids here at Victress Bowers and work with them, and we got a heck of a lot more out of it than anybody else.
Getting the kids from Santiago together with our students is wonderful for our kids to be exposed to those students and to form some bonds, and we hope that the students and know the students in Santiago got a lot out of being introduced to our special needs kids here at Bowers.
With our players, we want them to value the community that they serve and to do everything they can to make the community better, and I think we did that today.
And I think it's mutually beneficial to both sides, and to watch the kids interact with each other, this is what school's about. And we need to celebrate it, and thank you for letting us come out here. And it was a lot of fun for all of us.
Gandhi once said, "The best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others."